believe that the Golden State Warriors are going to struggle during the regular season and probably squeeze into the postseason, probably as a sixth seed. And then they're going to wreak havoc when Klay Thompson comes back, and they're going to make it to the second round of the semifinals of the Western Conference. I'm telling you right now, with Klay Thompson and Steph Curry healthy, let me tell you, it is the greatest shooting backcourt we've ever seen on the planet Earth. We've never seen a shooting backcourt this great. And they're going to struggle without Klay. But once Klay comes back and gets his legs under him, his rhythm under him, and they get back, I'm telling you right now, you can't judge the Warriors by the regular season. The only thing that matters is that they get to the playoffs and they're not a seventh or eighth seed. As long as they do that, they're going to get to the playoffs. They're going to win a first-round series, and I'm here to tell you something right now. They're going to scare the living hell out of everybody. People have been sleeping on the Warriors. It's a mistake.
I agree with that. You know how everyone will talk about the Splash Brothers. I think you could reduce it down to Steph Curry. That's the identity of the team. But if you want to expand it, to me, it's Steph and Dre before Klay. And it's not because Klay isn't awesome. Klay's an awesome player. The issue is, and when Klay went out, Steph couldn't do a lot, right? Because there was no one else who could give you any offense. D'Angelo Russell's clearly not Klay Thompson, but he can give you offense. He can shoot off the bounce. So once you have Steph with at least a backcourt mate who you have to guard, who can hit shots, now Steph, Dre as a pick and roll is a problem. I expect the Warriors to be better than people suspect they'll be this year, and I totally agree with your analysis about the playoff. They're going to get to the second round, and they're going to scare the daylights out of a powerhouse team in the second round.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you lay awake at night and scheme.